Today I'm going to show you how to make pork chicken adobo. Stay with me and I'll show you how to cook it. One chicken breast chop, 2.2 pounds pork belly, 4 cloves garlic, 1 medium onions, 1/3 cup soy sauce, 1/2 cup vinegar, bay leaf and pepper. We need also oil. So now we're going to do is to boil the pork.
This is already done, my chicken adobo.
I hope you will cook that in your kitchen. Try it! And thanks for watching! See you next time!